Okay, Buff, it's your turn. See if it can be my time.
And not knock anything over.
I'm gonna crush it!
Ready, set, go!
Yeah! Dodge the flex. Now skip the ropes! Yes! Now let's own this mess. Turn, 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 and done!
Well, you crushed it, all right.
Sorry. Well, did I at least do it fast? How was my time, Mo? Mo?
Alright.
Mo, are you okay?
Oh, you bet. Little duct tape and I'll be as good as almost new.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so clumsy. All the time. Bash, clang, squish. I'm just too big is what it is. Too big and clumsy and big.
You're not too big. You're buff-sized.
Someone is stealing a huge excavator at the Cobblepot construction site.
Riddler could dig up a lot of trouble with that thing. We'll need some muscle to stop him.
The Bat Truck is ready to go when you are, Batman.
Excellent.
Riddle me this! What do you get when you cross a brilliant villain? With a great big shovel and a flying mouse. A batastrophe!
Get it? It's catastrophe, but instead of cat, I said bat.
If that's how you want to play.
Get it? Like catalog?
I get it, okay? I get it.
Na-na-na-na-na. Can't catch me.
That computer. Never mind.
Okay, we're looking for clues. Things that'll lead us to the thief. Let's take a look with my infrared scanner. It can see things we can't.
There's that fancy button. Do you see anything else?
I found some tracks. These could lead us right to the thief. Follow me.
So how do you know if something is a clue?
If it looks at a place, like it doesn't belong where you found it.
Like this?
No, I think someone just tried to throw that in the trash and missed.
What about this? This has clue written all over it.
Actually, it has a warning written all over it. It says not to drive over this area. There's a busted... Whoa! Water line.
Not a clue. Got it.
Now this doesn't belong here. It's gotta be a clue left by the thief.
What is it?
I'm not sure. BC, can you analyze?
Certainly. This cloth is from an umbrella.
So, the thief was carrying an umbrella.
But it's not even raining.
And Harley doesn't bring an umbrella with her everywhere she goes.
Come on, let's keep following the tracks.
The tracks end at... Harley's arcade? I guess she really did swipe the trophy. Looks like I was wrong.
But none of the clues we found belong to Harley. She doesn't wear fancy buttons or use umbrellas. Something strange is going on, Red.
We just need to do more detective-y stuff.
You know, look for more clues.
But there's nothing out of the ordinary here. No other clues in sight.
Maybe we just have to get a better view.
Yeah.
Good idea!
Yeah!
everything better from up here. Wait! There's something small and yellow behind that garbage can down there!
This is really out of place here. It's gotta be a clue. Great job, Bibi. A rubber ducky, an umbrella, and a fancy button? None of those are things Harley Quinn would have.
Let's try to match them up to another villain. BC, show us the villain files, please.
Accessing villain files.
Nope, it's not Harley.
The Joker doesn't use rubber duckies.
Toyman doesn't have an umbrella.
Oh, but the Penguin does. And he wears fancy clothes with fancy buttons.
And he loves rubber duckies. The Penguin stole the trophy.
Batman's chasing the wrong villain.
Is this thing on? Hello, testing, testing. Welcome, Batwheels, to the first annual really, 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 really loud rap contest.
Yeah! Woo!
I want to hear loud. I want to hear impressive. I want to hear your hydrogen jets rap so loud, it'll knock me into next week.
And hold on your bumpers, because I'm about to crank it to 11. That barely showed up on Mo's Revometer. Make way for a bro.
Nice. But you better hang on to your batteries, because I'm about to out loud all of you.
Everyone knows if you're looking for loud, you gotta go monster truck. Loud is what we do.
Whoa, Buff! That was louder than one of Joker's bursty bombs. Seems like a no-brainer. Buff's gotta be the...
Wait, I didn't get to show you my rev yet.
Oops, oh, sorry, Red. Go ahead and cut loose.
All right, you might want to hang on to something.
Okay, Red, we're ready for your super loud rev.
What do you mean? That was it.
Awkward.
It's time for a super villain heist. Here's the plan. See this metal box? Imagine that that's the super whatever,
Supermanium.
That's what I said. These oil cans are the Batwheels. They're guarding it, and these things over here, that's us.
What's that?
Crash, pick up your hand.
Sorry.
Once the Batwheels get the super what's stuff off the boat, Prank will throw pies in their face.
What?
Broom, splat! Then, when they can't see, Ducky comes in and cuts loose the container.
Ooh, I have the perfect umbrella for that. Wah-wah!
Okay, they're gonna start chasing us, so Snowy, you freeze their wheels with your ice maker thingy. And with the Batwheel stuck, we'll pass the container around. Ducky to me to Prank, Prank to Snowy, Snowy to Quiz, who flies off with it. Got it?
Got it.
Got it.
Sorta.
All right, let's practice. Crash, you pretend to be the Batwheel.
Wait, what?
Let's do this!
Put me down!
Listen up! Nobody thinks we can work together and do this heist.
Let's face it, we're just not a good team.
You're wrong! We are good! We're good at being bad. Let's just be bad together. Crash, get into one of those junk vehicles. You're the Batwheels.
Huh? What?
Zoomers, let's show them what we're made of.
They're the Legion of Zoom. And they're meaner than me. The most criminal cars Gotham's ever seen. The Batwheels better watch out or they'll be overthrown. Cause the Zoomers are coming and they're back to the chrome. We'll be right back.
boy.
I'm ready. Put me in, coach. By the way, what's this for?
Oh, sorry. I should have explained. I found a special vehicle to play bat ball with us, so the teams will be even and we can really play.
Ooh.
A cat car.
Not half bad.
Wow.
We just need you to bring it to life, Mo. Please.
Okay. If it means that much to you.
You sure this is a good idea, Bam?
This is our chance to really play bat ball. Our own special game.
Right.
I guess so.
Well, let's play.
Okay. Do it, Mo. We're the Batwheels. Aw, you're like a cute little kitty. Can I call you Kitty?
Sure, okay.
Ooh, what's that?
Watch it.
We brought you to life to play my favorite game, bat ball.
Bat ball?
It's a game we made up. There's two tires, and you have to shoot the ball in them, but you can't use batarangs, or you'll get a yellow bat card, and
hey!
Pow, 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 pow.
Meow.
Oh, that tickles.
Meow. Staring contest. Pretty light.
She's not listening, Bam.
We need you to focus now, Kitty. We're gonna start the game.
Whoa. I'm ready. Bye, Lady Light.
Let's make this easy. Bibi and Kitty are with me. Wing, Red, and Buff are on the other team. And Mo, you're still the ref. Let's play bat ball!
Kitty, 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 kitty!
Ready?
Behind you!
Kitty, the ball's over here.
Oh, yeah. I'm ready, ready, ready.
Hey, Kitty, catch.
Meow.
Booyah.
Point for Batwing's team.
Kitty, wake up. They're winning.
Let's go. Let's go chase it.
Almost got it.
Oh, yeah! Yeah!
Okay, Kitty, I need you to get in the game. All you have to do is put that ball in the tire. You got it?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Put the ball in the fountain.
No, the tire.
In the tire, yeah. What did I say?
So, did everyone take out a bat wheel?
Bibi's all bubbled up.
Buff's been ice.
And Batwing's in a sticky situation.
Redbird is up, up, and away.
What's this? The Batmobile is back on track! But is there enough time to make up the lost ground?
Well, it looks like someone didn't finish their job prank.
It's not my fault he's so annoyingly quick.
We can blame each other later. For now, let's focus on the matter at hand.
Ducky's right. We can't let that goody-goody go-kart win. Not after we worked so hard on our clever cheats.
I'm closing in on the Legion of Zoom, but it's 1 against 5. Any ideas, team?
Easy. They cheated to beat us, so you should cheat right back.
Yeah.
Do it.
They deserve it.
I can't do that. Batman wouldn't cheat, and I'm not about to either. But that gives me another idea. I know they'll try anything to stop me. If I can get them close enough, maybe they'll take out each other with their own cheats. Hey, Zoomers, you here to watch my victory lap?
Ha! You wish! I'll show you why nice cars finish last.
Not if I get them first!
This is all your fault!
Ow! Ow! Ho-ho-ho! That's gotta hurt!
Nice one, Bam!
Come on, you got this!
Coming through!
No, you don't! Frozen.
Oh, wow. The Batmobile is putting on a show.
Smooth moves,
us, Bam.
Four down, one to go.
Looks like it's just you and me, Prank.
Then let the best racer cheese!
Chance for payback.
Then I'd be as bad as him. I'm gonna win the right way, without cheating. Catch me if you can! Too fast for you!
Get back here! Woohoo! Woo! You're it!
Dude, that was awesome!
Whoa!
What a move!
Not bad! For a car.
My wheels are turning, and my rubber's burning.
Sorry to break up your game, Batwheels, but there's a bat signal over Gotham.
What have we got?
The Joker has been sighted. He's headed for Gotham Central Bank.
Ready the Batmobile. We'll be right there.
Wait a minute. What about me? If Batman and Robin are going on this mission, I should go too.
That Joker van is extremely dangerous, Redbird.
Maybe you should sit this one out.
You saw me in action just now. Didn't you see that move? I'm ready.
That was just a game. This is different.
But I'm Robin's ride.
Do we have time for a snack?
Seatbelts.
It's just not fair. I should be going with them. You know what? Bam needs me on this mission. He just doesn't know it yet.
Did you just hear a laugh?
Uh-huh. And I don't remember telling a joke. What's the Joker doing here?
Looks like he's headed for the lighthouse. You don't think he'd actually turn it off?
We can't take any chances. That ship needs the light to avoid the rocks. Let's go.
Well, I guess our beat stays on hold.
Oh, man!
What are you doing at the beach, Joker?
Working on my tan, of course!
Good time to test our sand mode.
Woohoo! I'm catching big air!
Let's hang ten!
Looks like a good night to cut some waves.
High tides and good vibes.
Woohoo!
Cowabatbunga!
Catch you on the flip side!
Let's get that surfer dude!
Take this, Bat Bros!
Ready to play ball, Prank?
Game on!
Whoa!
tide is up, I'm going
bat surfing.
If the waves are crashing, I'm going
bat surfing.
Hanging at the beach with my boat and my buddies and me.
Bat surfing, bop, bop.
Cranking up the tunes, we'll be racing up the dunes when we're done.
Bat surfing, bop, bop.
Revving up the engine of my buggy is just as fun.
Bat surfing.
If the tide is up, I'm going
bat surfing.
If the waves are crashing, I'm going
bat surfing.
Hanging at the beach with my board and my buddies and me.
Bat surfing.
What?
I told you not to take that jump.
But it was so cool. And I did a double flip. Did you see the double flip?
Yeah. A double flip into a pool of mud.
Yuck! It's gonna take me all day to get it off my landing gear. So what? Are you saying no more jumps? Jumps are my thing.
I'm not saying no jumps. I'm saying try to think things through before you do something like that. You could have gotten hurt.
But I was thinking. I was thinking that was an incredible... is an incredible jump! Do you see that? It's like the perfect ramp. Can we circle back to...
No!
This is gonna be the biggest air I ever got.
Let's go!
Woo-hoo! Oh no! Ah!
Okay, BB, don't panic. You're okay.
Bam, can you hear me? BC, come in. Anybody! Something must be blocking my transmission. What should I...
I told you she wouldn't be able to resist that jump.
Jesta. I should have known you'd be behind this.
Sure, I'm behind it. But this time, there's someone behind me.
Huh? Who are you?
Who am I? Who am I? How can you not know who I am?
That's the boss, Boo-Boo. El numero uno. Bad computer!
This is worse than the scoreboard. Anyways, once I take out your precious bat computer, I'll be the most powerful computer in the world!
Forget it. You'll never even be able to get close to BC.
Obviously, we can't. But you could.
Bike looks just like me.
Now, all we have to do is place Jesta's motherboard into our perfect copy of you.
Yeah! So, this is what it's like being you, huh? Ew, I feel so purple.
That'll never work. No one will believe that's me.
That'll never work. No one will believe that's me.
Voila! The perfect undercover, I mean, underhood agent.
You can't do that. It's not fair.
I'll be back in a zip with the Bat Computer's motherboard.
I have to warn the Batwheels. But how am I gonna get out of here?
Bibi went back to try that jump, didn't she?
Even if she tried that jump, she would have made it back here by now. I think she might be in trouble. We should
just- It's me, your bestest friend, Bibi. That's me, Bibi. Beep, beep.
Batman, there's something in the sky headed toward Wayne Manor.
Ready the Batwing.
Let's fly!
Joker Balloon, what's he up to now? Let's put a pin in it before it does any damage. It's a water balloon. What's the situation in the cave?
Boss, we're flooding!
Execute the emergency evacuation plan.
Emergency evacuation plan! Everybody out!
You heard what he said, Batwheels. Let's move.
And keep the Bat Computer's motherboard dry.
Got the motherboard. Dry, dry. Keep the motherboard dry. Think, Mo, think. Wait a minute. That's it.
No, that feels weird.
I got you. now?
What'd I miss?
The Batcave was completely flooded, but you got all the vehicles safely moved here.
Where's here again?
The parking garage at Wayne Industries downtown. Now, where's the Bat computer?
Hello, Batman. How can I assist?
It was all I could think of.
We should be able to share Mo's body until my old one is repaired.
It's just gonna be a little crowded.
Well, at least you're both all right. I'm taking the Batmobile to track down the Joker. With the Batcave flooded, you're going to have to stay here for a while. I know it's not the cave, but try to make the best of it.
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh, man! Look at this place! It's so cold!
Signs! And all these parking spaces say compact. They're way too small for me.
How are we supposed to train in here? There's no room to practice my moves.
There's no room for me to take off or even hover. Ow! I'm totally trapped in this place.
This just doesn't feel like home.
Everyone, please. I know that this place is strange and new. But until the Batcave is dried out and Batman figures out what's going on, this is our home.
I see night, snowy night. Oh, not home! Oh, it's bright! Oh, look! The bat thingies again! Shut up!
Whoa. Hang on, everybody!
Whoa. Watch out! Oh, too much ice! Whoa.
We need a plan.
Okay, Wing. We'll distract Mr. Freeze while you fly ahead and free Ike Sickle.
Roger that, team leader.
Thanks, Wing! Everyone, engage Bat Skates!
Ooh, skates! Very clever.
Melting your ice.
And there's no one to stop me!
You sure about that?
Icicle? Oh, please! Don't make me laugh!
I'm not Icicle. I'm Batman.
What? No, I really don't like Ike.
The snowman? It was Batman?
What? Sweet!
How were you the insipid snowman? It's impossible!
I knew you'd been planning something big to ruin the holidays, Freeze, but I didn't know what. So I went undercover as beloved town snowman, Icicle, hoping you'd capture me so I could stop your plan from the inside.
I had to capture Icicle! The name alone infuriates me!
My only regret is that I had to floss dance. Auto control. Excellent. Always a friend there to give me a ride when I need one. Happy holidays, Freeze.
No, no, no! Unhappy holidays! Unhappy!
Time to thaw the city out.
It's your turn, Mo.
Don't rush me. I'm thinking.
Hey, BC. Could you run that SimV training game again, please?
Of course, Buff. There you go.
Thanks, BC.
Can you give me a weather report, BC? I'm dying for a quick flight.
Yes. Here's the weather in Gotham. Sorry, there's a rainstorm coming. It's not safe for flying.
Again?
It's all how you look at it, Batwing. Sometimes a bad thing can turn out to be good.
What's Batman up to?
Batman is on patrol.
DC, could I get a new comic?
The new issue just came out.
Could you play that dance music for me again?
Of course. The usual song?
Yes, that's the one.
There. Here, move. Aw, you beat me again.
What's wrong, BC?
Apparently, I'm due for a recharge. I'll need to shut down for a while.
Shut down? But then what happens to the Batcave while you're gone?
All of the equipment will still work, but someone else will have to operate it while I'm recharging.
Well, we can cover for you if you need a rest. Right, team?
Sure, I can do it with one wing tied behind my back.
I'm not sure this is a good idea. Running the Batcave can be very complicated.
But you need your rest.
We can handle it.
We've seen you do everything.
All right. I'll leave you in charge of the Batcave while I recharge. Please, try to keep things under control.
Roger that, BC.
Party in the Batcave!
BC, play some dance music. Oh, right. I forgot she can't help us. Anyone know how to work this thing?
Allow me. Dance music coming up. Sorry, wrong button. Does anyone know how to turn it off?
What's this one do?
I guess running the Batcave is a little complicated. Maybe we should just go back to what we were doing.
Right. I'll train with the Simvs. Can someone turn them on?
I think I can handle it. Okay, wait. Is this right?
I'm not sure that's part of the training, but it sure is fun! Conga, conga, conga! Conga, conga, conga!
Time for some Skyway robbery! And not a single Batwheel in sight!
Guess again, quiz! All right, let's catch that cocktail!
Let's go!
Come closer, my turbo-boosting Batwheels! You never were too bright!
My eyes!
No bats.
What a bunch of crash test dummies!
What are you up to, Quiz?
Why'd you steal that satellite dish?
I need it to help me make fools out of everybody in Gotham and prove that I, Quiz, am the smartest of them all!
We're smarter than any windbag of a whirly bird.
Prove it. Let's play a little game of riddles. Oh, how I love riddles! If you solve it, you can find me and stop my plan. Riddle me this, Batwheels. Follow the questions and you'll have a wild chase. But checking the time is how you win this race.
Hang on, I've got this.
Are you sure that's a good idea?
Look, Quiz left us a clue. It's a question mark, and it looks just like the ones on Quiz. It's gotta be part of his riddle.
Right. His riddle said we should follow the questions. He meant follow the question marks. Come on!
Hey, come on, let's go, Red!
Shouldn't we figure out the rest of the riddle first?
Quiz is getting away. We've gotta follow the question marks. Come on!
I'm coming!
Is never nice unless it's your brain. That's why a riddle's fun when played like a game. Get a clue, get a clue, get a clue. That's all you gotta do to play. Have a think, have a think, have a think. Soon you'll be on your way. Don't get discouraged if at first you're filled with doubts. Think about it long enough and soon you'll say, I figured it out.
Ha ha ha!
to help Batman. If only I were strong enough to... Oh, wait. Activate upgrades. Yes! No! Stop!
Just like you to get carried away, Batman.
Flipper arms, activate. Wow, I really messed up this time. All I could do is get in Batman's way. No wonder he never picks me for missions anymore.
I have a visual on Batman.
Huh?
He's still following the suspect.
He's never gonna catch Toyman that way. Stand clear! Wait! How am I gonna catch up to them if my upgrades are broken?
You've never needed upgrades to be there for Batman before.
That's true. I've made jumps farther than these.
Quite a bit farther.
And I never needed any jet boosters to do it.
Not according to my records.
Then let's do this!
Show off. Collect them and train them with your friends.
Get off my car. Didn't your parents ever tell you to clean up your toys?
No. Well, that didn't work.
Penguin's ducky boat has been spotted at Gotham Docks. A shipment of extremely powerful fuel cells just arrived there.
If the Legion of Zoom gets super fuel cells, that could make them even faster than me.
Okay, Batwheels, let's burn rubber.
Rubber?
My tires are made of an advanced carbon silica compound.
It's just an expression.
Wait. Why would we want to burn our tires? Wouldn't they melt?
Just forget it. Let's go, Batwheels.
I can make some noise if it'll make you feel better.
Shh. Hold up. Did you see that?
Bibi, wait! It could be a trap.
I'm coming for you, ducky.
On the contrary, I believe you're stopping for me.
Who turned out the lights?
Ugh. Oh, you quack me up.
Stop that ducky!
How about a little oil slick, ducky?
Oh no.
Electronet launch!
Oh, not me!
Well, well, well. The mighty Batwheels, done in by a ducky. But not just any ducky. The fastest ducky ever seen! Hurrah! Can't catch me! Wah, wah, wah!
See? With these wings, I can fly up and save Batman.
I think you should have had Mo install those.
He's busy helping Batwing. Go for it, Buff.
It worked! I'm flying! Look at me! I'm a bird!
Buff? I don't think that's high enough to reach the penguin's blimp.
Oh.
Maybe we should try something else.
Wait, I know! This is gonna be a sure thing.
Yeah, I'm sure this is gonna fail.
3, 2, 1, fire! I'm flying!
I'm swimming.
It looks up.
I know it's not great, but it's the only other idea I've got. What do you think, Bam?
I don't know. Don't ask me.
Never mind. Here goes nothing.
If you can't beat him, drive on him. Any ideas, Mo?
I'm sorry. Mo is too terrified right now. Please leave a message after the screen.
All right, stay calm. You wanted to come out on a mission, remember?
I take it all back. At least the Batcave was safe. I don't belong in the field. I'm no hero.
Whoa.
I don't want to be a bot salad.
It'll be okay, Mo. Just hang on.
I almost can't bear to watch. Almost.
What was I thinking? Being a hero is a lot more trouble than I thought. I want to go home.
Try to stay focused, Mo. Bam needs you.
Needs me? I can't fight. I'm useless.
Being a hero isn't about fighting, Mo. It's about helping people. And you help the Batwheels every day.
Yeah, like with all the amazing upgrades and gadgets you make for us.
You don't have to fight to be a hero, Mo. You already are one.
Yeah, I guess I am. Wait a minute. Upgrades. Yes, I still have your laser cutter. Give me a second. Batmo has an idea. You can do this. All set, Bam. Let's slice and dice those veggies.
Activating bat laser.
Ah, my darling!
Oh, it worked. Way to go, Mo.
Whoa, no, you didn't.
There.
Squash him, squash.
We need to dig up these plants by the root. It's the only way to stop them.
Get me to that claw!
Oh?
Almost there. Done. Bam! Go for the roots!
Yes!
Don't you want some more? Everyone knows how good veggies are for you!
Fantastic!
Whoa, where am I? What just happened?
You know where you are, Bam. You spend most of your time here. As for what just happened, you don't actually need Batman to drive you anymore.
I don't? I don't! Yeah!
You can do everything yourself now. Drive around, use all your cool gadgets.
Oh, battery!
You!
Sorry.
And you won't be by yourself.
Holy hot rods! This is awesome!
Woo-hoo! Welcome, Redbird.
You're Robin's car? That's amazing!
Yeah!
I'm Bam.
Woohoo! Radical!
Hey, Batgirl Cycle.
Oh, please. Call me Bibi.
Okay, Bibi.
Ow! Someone have that removed.
Hey there, Batwing. Can we call you Wing?
Absolutely not.
That's sick! Oh!
Sorry, I've never been brought to life before.
It's okay, that'll buff right out.
Buff? Hey, I like that! Can you believe this?
So amazing!
I can talk?
I'm gonna miss the quiet.
Buff.
Hey, but you can't catch me!
Oh, here I come!
Me too!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Hey! Put that down! No, that's expensive! What are you doing? No!
I know this is all very exciting, but you were brought to life for a reason. Your mission is to keep the streets of Gotham safe.
I don't know.
I'm not sure.
Look, I know you're scared. I was too. I didn't think that I could be like Batman. And now I know that I was right. But maybe I can be a hero. Just by being me. And maybe you can too.
I'm in.
I'm with you.
Hey, me too.
Why not?
All right. Batwheels, rev up and peel out. Hey.
Hey.
Sorry.
Don't try this at home, kids.
Unless you're me.
Let's get this party started.
Oh, I need to do that jump over again.
Do over.
When villains run wild on the Gotham streets, there's a new bat team they will want to meet. Yeah!
Hey, Bibi, Red.
Ugh. Sorry, Bam, in a rush.
I just wanted to tell you a joke.
It was kind of meh the first time.
Huh?
Whoa! Oh, my oil! And I just got.
Yeah, Slimy, I know. I can't mess up that jump. I gotta try this again, no matter how many times it takes.
I couldn't make the jump and I need to get it right. I'm feeling like a chump, but I'll get it right tonight. Everybody saw me, now my reputation shattered. I just can't go along as if it didn't even matter. I know I shouldn't care how all my crashes look. I should focus on the mission and help bring in that crook. But when I fall down, it hurts my mind. And when it does, I'll push rewind and do it over and over and over again. Do it till I get it right. I can't pretend. If I just keep jumping, I know I will get it right. If it takes all night. If I just keep jumping, I know I will get it right. If it takes all night.
Hey, where'd everybody go?
You better call your mommy and daddy, Toy Man, because playtime's over.
Prank! Where are you, Prank? I want a rematch. Just you and me. Where are you? Gotcha! What am I doing? I mean, look at me. I look as ridiculous as that Joker van. I am!
Sorry, I forgot you scare so easy.
I'm not scared. And I'm here to prove it.
Oh, so you want a rematch, Bro Chacho? Well, I'm sure the Joker won't miss me for the 10 seconds I'll be gone, because that's all it's gonna take to beat you.
Oh, yeah? Let's do this.
Well, then, catch me if you can!
Wow, he is really fast.
What's wrong, Bam? Can't keep up?
Activate Bat Booster!
First one to the other side of that warehouse wins!
Who's scared now? Hey!
Maybe you're not chicken now, but you sure look like one!
Wow, you must have really run afoul of that Joker van. Ooh, gonna need something special to get that off. The Bat Vacuum 3000 oughta do the trick. Too strong!
Way too strong.
Go ahead, laugh at me. I deserve it.
Oh, no way. We just wanted to see if we could help somehow.
Thanks, but I think Mo's got it.
Yeah.
I can't believe I messed up this badly.
So you look a little, okay, a lot like a chicken. Big deal.
Yeah, we know how brave you are, Bam. Pfft, remember that time you took out Toy Man?
Or when you helped me rescue Batman from the Penguin's blimp.
I guess I am pretty brave sometimes.
I did it again, BC. I lost my temper and messed things up. I just get so mad when someone calls me names.
That's understandable, Bibi. But when you feel yourself getting angry, just take a deep breath. And remember to keep calm and roll on.
That's easy for you to say. Nobody's mean to you.
Batgirl accused me of having outdated language files. And I didn't become angry.
That's true. So, you're saying if Jesta and Harley start getting nasty again...
You ignore them and stay focused on the mission. You simply...
Take a deep breath. Keep calm and roll on. I've got a beat on Harley. He's headed out of town. Let's bounce!
There's one place that I can go that you can't. Offload!
Oh, you want to flex? I can flex. Activate ATV mode.
Got four wheels now, huh? Big deal. So did the little red wagon I had when I was five.
Take a deep breath. Keep calm and roll on. Keep calm and roll on.
Boosters, launch!
Whoa!
Awesome sauce!
Here we go!
Not bad for a kiddie bike!
Deep breath. Keep calm and roll on.
Don't.
Huh?
strong bat.
Okay, you got me.
What can I say? My bike's got power.
Gotham PD are on the way. Shall we schedule the Batgirl cycle for maintenance to address the janky issue?
No, my bike is the GOAT.
Is that a good thing?
It means she's the greatest of all time.
Yes.
Meet Snowy.
What? He's a bad guy.
No way, he isn't. I mean, well, he is, but he isn't, okay? It's not like that.
Buff, that's Mr. Freeze's snowcrawler.
Yeah, but...
Then it's exactly like that. You brought a bad guy into the Batcave.
He's not what you think. Snowy saved a dog, and he's a lot like me.
It's okay, Buff. I'll just go.
No, it's not okay. He's my friend, and he's hurt, and... He could be your friend, too, if you could just take the time to get to know him.
Get to know him? He's a-
Wait, is what Buff said true? Did you really save a dog?
Uh-huh.
Mo, come take a look at Buff's friend.
Are you sure?
Are we sure?
Yes.
Okay, then.
One axle, repair.
Aw, thanks a lot.
Good, now he can go. Bye-bye.
Wait, do you have to go? Couldn't he just stay for a little while longer?
And do what, Buff? Make snow cones?
I can do that, if you want.
Would you like to hang out in the Batcave for a while?
Would I?
Any friend of yours is a friend of mine. Whether we're passing cars or just passing the time. So long as they are friends with you, they're a friend of mine. We could watch a show or take a Sunday drive. When you're with a friend, the fun multiplies. Oh, how the time flies with a friend by your side. And should the weather ever get stormy, you can bet you'll stay warm and dry. 'Cause a friend is an umbrella for any girl or fella. A friend is like an extra slice of pie.
Hello, friend.
You made it snow in the Batcave. I changed my mind. He can stay.
This is awesome. Snowy, you're the best.
You were so right about him, Buff.
Yeah.